Welcome back everybody, KG here, and the price of the ship module upgrades are out of control. Do you need a stockpile of samples like this? Well, in this video I will show you the solo method that I use to farm these samples, along with the stratagems and weapons I use. Please keep in mind, this is what works for me, may not work for you, may help you, you may have some better ideas. Please leave a comment below, because I would love to try out different methods that I'm not thinking of. As a solo, I'm strictly worried about farming, so I'm going to select level 4 and a 40 minute mission. The weapons I use are the SG-225 Breaker Cry and Pray, the P-19 Redeemer, and the G-6 Impact Grenades. I run light armor. I'm using the CE-07 Demolition Specialist. This allows me to carry 2 extra grenades. For my stratagems, I'm going to use the Shield Generator, the Quasar Cannon, the Gatling Sentry, and the Orbital Laser. Normally for my booster, I'd be running Stamina Enhancement, but I'm going to try the Motivational Shock for this solo run. I do stream on Twitch on Wednesday and Thursday night at 7:30 p.m. Eastern, and Sunday night at 6:30 p.m. Eastern. If you've made it this far, why not hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the thumbs up, and leave a comment below on how you solo farm.
Tagging map, northeast, 100 meters. Objective located, northeast. Dropping a pin, west, far.
This is something to keep in mind, that if you're near the extraction, any samples you have, you can drop and pick them up when you go to extract. This is something I've mentioned in other videos. If you do see a Sieve Artillery, take the time and do it. It's an additional stratagem to help you fight the enemy.
Down
This is why I love the G16 impact grenades. They are so effective in killing the bugs, especially bile spitters. I think we can agree that stalkers are more of a nuisance than they're worth. This is why I like the Breaker Spray and Pray. Leave a comment below and let me know your best method to kill a stalker.
There's something here.
Near your position.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge.
If you get surrounded, do what you can to dive and dodge and keep using those stims.
Extraction complete. Falcon 1 beginning ascent.